If you're looking to lock and hide the Files apps on your iPhone, then don't worry, I've got you covered. Here with the iOS 18, you can easily lock and hide the Files app on your iPhone. There are some workarounds you can use to keep your files private. Here's how to do it. Method 1, hide and log the File app. Before you do anything, make sure that you are currently up to date with iOS 18 or later. After that, navigate to Files app on your iPhone. Tap and hold the app from here. Tap Enable Face ID or Touch ID, which is for passcode. Here, your Files app will be locked after enable this. Now let's talk about how to hide from the File app. Locate the file like your photos or video that you want to hide. Once you get the files, tap and hold it. Tap Compress. Now this will carry zip file. Now just rename it from here. If you do this, then even if anyone comes to the Files app, they will never know that you have compressed on your iPhone. This is the only way that possible so far to lock and hide files in the Files app on iPhone. Thanks for watching.